Greetings, everyone. Welcome back. Let's see. I need to do a few rectifications. Because last time I've made a few mistakes. Well, not really mistakes. Wrong observation at one point. We were fighting the first DLC dragon boss, the end boss of the first DLC, and I thought I had summoned in actual players because one of the phantoms was actually emoting. But that was not true. It's still an NPC. So we did not, in fact, summon in actual people. Another thing I learned about the crown is that it doesn't really do anything just yet. What we need to do is get all the crowns. There are three crowns, one crown for each DLC. So we need to fight all the bosses, get the crowns, and if we then take the three boss souls with us to the memory of Vendrick, he will bless the crowns, and then we will, as long as you wear it, and you will not turn hollow if you die, which is pretty cool. Then again, I thought, well, at the same time, you're pretty much at the end of the game then. And it doesn't carry over to New Game Plus. But then I thought, well, hang on, you could also just use bonfire aesthetics. So you could get some use out of that, honestly. One other thing I actually got wrong. I thought that these souls, the big ones, were the souls that let you made it so that Vendrick was less powerful. But it's actually these ones. So we need five of these to get Vendrick down to his kind of a more beatable state. Although you could say he's beatable now, he's just he leaves very little room for error. Because if he hits you two or three times in a row, you're done. Well, two times in a row, basically, then you're done. So there are two more to get. One, I do know, you have to kill the dragon, the ancient dragon. Which I feel kind of bad about, because it wasn't hostile. But yeah, if you kill it, you'll get a soul of a giant. And I forget where the other one is. Might have to look it up. So we are missing one bonfire in this DLC. I don't think I care enough to go back. I think I'm just going to go to the next DLC, which we already kind of accessed. We have the first bonfire.
Let's go.
Sorry for the intro. So, that is where we came from. There's an item we cannot get. I don't know. Doesn't really look like you can jump it. This kind of looks like a... oh, I see. Oh, it's something I had. I do like how the DLC areas so far have felt pretty distinct. How do I fight you? Do I fight you? Oh. Use Smelter Wedge. Oh. We have six of those, right? I do all wanna waste them. Okay, that doesn't move. old growth bomb. So yeah, that guy is wearing the Zweihänder, which I just actually had a look at the wiki. The 10+ damage isn't as high as this one, but the scaling might be better. It scales better off of strength, so that's better for us. And also, comparatively, I think it's what's the scaling on this? C and A. Actually, it might not. I think it's B and C for the Zweihänder. So that's. But the B is on strength. So that would be. It might do more damage. Hello. Okay. But that's probably the reason why I've seen kind of ghostly images of people that actually wear that crown. I might have only seen one or two, but yeah, keeping your view. I booted up Dark Souls 3 yesterday just to kind of customize the character, because I'm playing Dark Souls 2 now, well obviously. But I also rebooted Dark Souls 2 just to make a character, and I found out that I kind of like how male characters look. And I thought, well, maybe I'll play Dark Souls 3 in the future, so maybe I should already customize a male character for that one. But the male characters in Dark Souls 3 don't look don't look as good. Scythe, so I think it has to do with the beards. The beards in Dark Souls 2 are very I don't know, they really have they're actual objects. I don't really know how to describe it, but in Dark Souls 3 they look kind of flimsy looking. But it's not nearly as cool to have a character with a beard. I'll be sticking to female characters, which I mostly do. Because usually I have a tendency to actually regret not picking a female character, because I just like them more. What's the message, eh?
Do it.
Slap. Titanite slap. Okay. Not really hurting for those, actually. I think okay, it might be good to use one on this one. We go here first. Hello. Two hits. Tuck. Yeah, coming over. Ah, try to. Nope. 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 Okay. You have more health. Ah. A successful roll. That's a change. These guys don't give a whole lot of souls, actually. Oh. Yeah. Come on.
Nope.
I don't think we'll be going here. You have the option. See, the thing is with playing male or female characters, well, it doesn't really matter, it's a fantasy setting anyway. I don't think a male would stand a chance to be dual wielding like giant swords. I hear you. There you are. Come on. Should I? Oh. Yeah. Shadow over there. Oh, all right. Use those to re-level. I think you can jump down there. Think carefully. By the way. By the way. By the wary. By the way, be wary of fire. Okay, it does open. What are you guys doing? I think fire arrows would be useful for these guys. Or are these guys part of a Try pyromancy. Try range battle. Something died. Are those guys like kamikazes? Fruit. Try luring out. Oh, there's more. Can I? Nope. Maybe I can just shoot you through this. It's actually no. Yeah, now I am nervous that these guys do something when you get near. Blow themselves up, maybe. Flammable. What was that thing though that died? Just you? Hello. Forged. What do you have? Ah. Okay. Gotta watch out. Yep, there it goes. Now we'll get rubbish. Hmm. Well, can I actually give rubbish to... no, I should have checked. Maybe we can give rubbish to those birds. Because it does say... One man's rubbish is another man's riches. Value is in the eye of the beholder. Eh. Aha! Will we get burned? This trap? Trap bonfire? Have they done it? A seat now. Yeah. Hmm. I'm gonna pop out real quick. Keep my life gems up. I am eating through them.
Thank you kindly. You've been well. Visit me again.
Yeah. You have the moon sword. From Benhart. Question is, did you get it fairly? Did he give it to you? Or did you kill him? Doesn't really look like a door we can open, but maybe. Hello. What are you? Okay. Ah. Something died. Not him, though. Does not open from this side. We'll go this way. What? These are not moving. The thing is, I know you can douse yourself in that to get fire defense, but I'm not getting any. I don't know how you're supposed to get it. Guess. Might as well go and die. Why did he die though? I think we're gonna need fire arrows, and I don't have any. Or do I? I may have a few. Lacerating arrows, nope. Right in the kidney. Another one. Well, that works too. This looks like it will hurt. Oh, this is real bad because that one's gonna come down. Can we go around and kill him first? Hello. Yeah, I don't trust you. Although at the same time, how would he produce the fire to actually blow up? Further down is not an option, looks like. Well, we gotta lose our human form sometime. What does this read? Sniper spot, is it though? Maybe. But I don't think he can come up, can he? Right in the crotch. I don't get it. What's going on? Oh, can we? He's not just gonna stand there, I think. Oh. Ooh, he's burning the other guy.
Ooh, right in the heel.
Stamina. I should buy a whole stack of poison arrows, actually. They're pretty handy. I think Govlan was selling those. He's quite a way. He shouldn't be too bad to get to. I think I remember where he is, if he stayed there. That place isn't so bad. He would be, well, I'd almost say he would be worse if he was still in No Man's Wharf.
The cheese.
All right, he's not having it. Okay, I might use a thing on that thing, a thing on the thing. Whoa. There you go. Okay. Yep.
Oh!
That's why. Yeah, so come. Should not have gone for an attack there. What did you drop? Soul of Natalia, Bride of Ash. Ooh. Flame Quartz Ring, plus 3, that's good. Can you throw all the way over here? Gotta get a better arm there, buddy. Jeez it. Just cheese it. Oh, maybe I can't. Come on. All of a sudden you're gonna get really good hitboxes now? Yeah, I guess. Use A. Alright, you're annoying me. Okay, one more. Come on, hit him.
There you
go. Now just the second guy runs in, takes over. Half expected more guys to come barging in. Guess not. Well, there's one. No wireframes. That one's gonna get up. Touch bloodstain? Oh, I thought it was a message.
Watch type short.
Light root. Twinkling type light.
And a human effigy.
Okay. Free your head and be wary of charmer. I got startled by the change of my own footsteps. Are you evil? Yes, you are. What? Whoa, they're coming. No. Can't really risk. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Whoa. That was sneaky. Come on. Oh. Well, it did say 3-0 in a charmer. It can be backstabbed. That design reminds me of, I don't remember his name. One of the main characters in Zelda Breath of the Wild, although I think Dark Souls 2 is older actually. Oh, he's already dead. Yeah, it should be. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Dark Souls 2 is 2014, yeah. Can you play Dark Souls 2 on a Switch? I think you can. Probably Skull of the First Sin. Ah. Oh, come on. We already had the ambush. Destroying an item. I guess we already destroyed it then. I'm gonna go through fog first. Might be the wrong thing to do, but maybe it's a shortcut, I don't know. Okay. Don't know. Still be something. If we activate something that allows us to go up, or goods. Yeah, we've not. No scorching iron scepter. Scorching iron scepter. Aha! Wrath of Bonfire. Oh, I should have baited the message way back that said sniper spot. It really helped me out. Alright, let's go walk across that tightrope. It's not really a tightrope. We should be okay. The movement being quite rigid in Dark Souls 2. Whoa, really? He's behind us, isn't he? Meldrin, the assassin. You an assassin? Oh, hello. Ouch. Quite a thing you got there. Wait, you... So he can really just... this might be an actual guy. I don't know. I don't think so. Oh, maybe he is. Or maybe not, maybe he's luring us into something. I will say, if he is, if he is an actual NPC, he is quite I don't know, an actual NPC, an actual player, he does have a... like a proper name. That makes you think he isn't. But why would he go and hide? Oh, and we're cursed. I think that's why we make such a heavy noise when we're guy taken care of. Where did you come from? Do you get back up? I think he might. That is annoying. Can I jump on you? And we're cursed again. Is this just a cursed area? I think it might be. Yeah, we don't get souls anymore, do we? Yeah, it's just all cursed down here. I should wear my hollow ring. Design. There it is. Our health is just dropping and dropping. Oh crap, that thing is gonna come up again. Yep. This sucks. Really bad. Third, yeah, right. That's a thing. He's an NPC, that's for sure. Certainly did. I think we need something to happen there so we can go there. If not, it is just there must be something we can do. Maybe lift the curse somehow so that those enemies don't actually come back. Something like that. Let's see, are we actually as cursed as we can be? I think we are. Can we get that? We get a nice hairdo. I upgraded my looking glass gauntlets as far as they go, which is quite ridiculous. 200. Which is more than our entire chest armor. It weighs less though than our chest armor weighs less than the gauntlets, so that's quite silly. But yeah, that they are really heavy. They weigh as much as the pants, I think. Okay, well, might just go on a bit as a hollow. See what happens. What happens if we open this? It's locked. Getting cursed doesn't matter anymore. We're as cursed as we can be. I have heard conflicting things about DLC of Dark Souls 2. I might have mentioned it already, but I think I've heard mentioned that it's like the best DLC any of the Dark Souls games have. Yeah, again, this is just an anecdotal comment from the wiki, but I was doing research on those crowns. I guess people on the wiki will say anything. But yeah, that comment was kind of rude about the DLC. I mentioned that that's probably the only reason why you want to go through this all. 3 crowns in the buff. Let's try checking. Because if you guys come over here. Yeah, all in all, you know, the you could
throw a firebomb, couldn't you? That's a good idea, actually.
Anyway, let's try this. Oh boy. We have good reason to stock up firebombs. Okay, I don't think that guy is actually in here with us. Can we treat cheese you again? Really? This is just a room with... Huh. Alright. No real reason to go here. Can we close it up again?
Nope.
Stamina. I guess you could use it to this I'm actually not very fond of. I guess, you know, you could say, well, it's your own fault, you could just run in and fight him. By the time this video gets uploaded and through everything, it might already be out. I'm kind of wondering about I think it's called Joe Wong, the new Koei Tecmo game. Wondering if that would be any good. How tough are ye? Let's just pop this. Pretty tough. stamina back. Someone tried to pull it while being attacked. Praise the sun. Let's go see about that bonfire, if there is one. Maybe this is a shortcut. As in, here should be a bonfire, but there isn't. Yeah, this is a shortcut. There it is, dried root, alright. Alright. And we are back here. Okay. Right. I've had enough. I'll call it a day. So thank you for watching, and next time we'll continue on. Anyway, bye for now. See ya.